You have not enough minerals.
Greetings, commanders. Amon seeks to destroy Ulnar by capturing its celestial locks and allowing their energies to overload. Your objective is to activate all five locks. It will take units from both of your armies to do so. Work together and prevail.
Chrono Boost online. Our structure should now operate at a greater efficiency.
You must construct additional pylons.
Is using cloaked units. We will need detection.
Upgrade complete.
Celestial lock is being claimed by Amon. If left uncontested, it will fall under his control and begin to destabilize Ulnar.
We will take control of the objective.
You have not enough minerals.
Amon's forces have seized the celestial lock. Taking control of it before it overloads is your primary objective.
This is only temporary. I have been working on something new. Enjoy.
Chrono Boost activated. Our structure should research and create units much more quickly now.
To claim the objective. are in battle.
I stand ready. This warrior awakens.
Your allies are in battle.
Identify our foe.
Amon has turned one of Ulnar's constructs to his will. If you can, destroy it and free it from its ill fate.
Your ally must be present to claim the objective. Your allies are...
The lock has been activated. We must endeavor to keep it that way. Amon's forces are moving to seize the celestial lock. Attempting to capture a celestial lock.
Research complete. You require more. Your allies are in battle.
We cannot allow Amon's army to take control of this lock.
Now this one, I am proud of.
The celestial lock will soon be under enemy control.
Research complete. Base is under
attack. Join your ally to claim the objective.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
Our pylon is under attack.
Amon's minions have taken a lock in his name. This cannot go unanswered.
Your ally's base is besieged. Our pylon is under attack.
It seems my structure requires more infestation.
Another lock has now been activated.
Our opponent hardly stood a chance.
Base is under attack. Our ally's base is besieged. Base is under attack.
Let us see what additional infestation can go on.
Your eyes makes his deceit. Your warning, our pylon is under attack.
Your allies are in battle.
I have been working on something beautiful. Enjoy.
Your allies are in battle. This is under attack.
Allow Amon's army to take control of this lock. The enemy is attempting to capture a celestial lock.
Your allies are in battle. Your ally requires your presence to claim the objective.
Boost activated. Our structure should research and create units much more quickly now.
Your ally must be present to claim the objective.
Three locks have been activated. If we secure the two that are left, we will have saved Alnar.
Your allies are in battle.
Shepard's research complete.
Infestation does have its strengths, you know. Ah, the Alexander. I am glad you're out with a sword like this.
Amon's forces are moving to seize the Celestial Lock. The locks are halfway toward the point of overloading. We must activate all five locks to seal Onar's power reserves.
The enemy closes!
Your allies are in battle. Base is under attack. Your allies are in battle. Base is under attack. Your allies are in battle.
Destroy.
Your allies are in battle.
We meet the enemy in battle.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
I call this the Apocalypse. See it in action.
Your allies are in battle.
The Celestial Lock has fallen into Amon's grasp. We must wrest control of it before it's too late.
Your allies are in battle.
Double the infestation, double the power, yes?
Requires your presence to claim the objective.
I am activating Chrono Boost now. That should greatly increase the output of our structures.
We have activated four of the locks. We need only do the same to the fifth.
Do not be alarmed. This is only temporary.
Your allies are in battle. Base is under attack.
That fight cost me quite a few forces.
Your allies are in battle. Your allies are in battle. Your allies are in battle.
Identify.
The Apocalypse. See it in action.
Upgrade. Your allies are in battle.
The Alexander flies again.
Your allies.
Amon is dangerously close to destroying Ulnar. You must activate the locks at once.
Infestation does have its strengths.
I am activating Chrono Boost now. That should greatly increase the output of our structures. Yes, I can confirm that. This location is secure.
All five celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, commanders. Ulnar is saved.